My hook eyes are facing the wrong direction.
Hey, look at me.
Blurry. That fish is gonna be able to smell good. I did not mean to make the nostrils so big, but there they are. Looks like a little face.
Hey, look at me.
One thing you might notice about my wiring harness here, my hook eyes are facing the wrong direction. There's a reason for that though. So I'm wanting to try using single inline hooks, but I don't have access to inline hooks and I don't feel like ordering any and waiting on them to get here. So what I'm doing is I picked up these Wacky Rig or Wacky Worm hooks from Walmart. Actually some pretty nice hooks, but they're not inline. So the way I'm gonna mitigate that is by turning my eyes sideways so that the hooks will still sit properly on the wiring harness. We'll be right back. wanted to point this out because I've noticed this on a few of my last baits that I've worked on. The spot right between the line tie and the lip is kind of a hard place to get to epoxy. So what I've decided to do is when I install the lip, I'm going to go ahead and put a tiny little bead of epoxy in there to kind of fill that gap so it's not as difficult to try to work epoxy in later. That probably needs to be cleaned up more, but I'm probably not going to do it.
Blurry.
Definitely doesn't dive very deep.
Little guy got his foot stuck. Hang on, bud. Hold on. Here we go. I got something.
A chunky bass.